Hey, there we go. Yes. Hey, there we go. Yo, a dog just came out of nowhere. I'm probably gonna need that. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Okay, I think we're gonna go over here. Alright, we're gonna get this chemical bag. Lid. Okay, now. Oh, we got another mask. Hey, there we go. Do we take the death mask? Yes, I will, bitches. Now, we just gotta find the other mask now. Alright, let's go back over there. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where. We gotta go where that location is. Where. I think I know where I'm going. I know where I'm going at now. I know where I'm going. Here, go back to there. Let's see, Let's see. We're gonna go over here.
Oh no!
Fuck. Fuck, my guy. There we go. Okay, we're going in here. Fuck you. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and get this thing. Still don't see anything. How do I turn on this light? Turn on the light! Oh, I have a... Hold on. I have a lighter now. Oh, I thought I had a lighter. What? I thought I had a lighter, but I guess I don't have a lighter now. What the fuck? What the hell? I think this is the area, at least I think so. Yep, this is the area. Hey, there we go, Jill. Hey, we made it. Ooh, what's in here? Trevor's diary. 11 days have passed since arriving on this estate. How did I end up like this? A guy in a lab coat brought me a mirror plate of... Sorry to put you through this, but it's for security reasons. That's when it hit me. It all makes sense. There are only two people that know the secret of this mansion. Sir Spencer and myself. If they kill me, Sir Spencer will be the one to know the secret. But for what purpose? It doesn't matter now. It's too dangerous here. My family, I hope they are. I decided to escape. Jessica, Lisa, I pray you are safe. How could I do so careless? I lost my favorite lighter. The one Jessica gave me for my birthday. Now it's going to be much harder to escape this darkness. On November 13th, the date when my fate was sealed, my aunt was hospitalized just 3 days before that. Jessica and Lisa said that they were going to visit her. I wish I could be there with them. But wait, even as I'm writing, my memory is coming back to me more vividly just because I passed out. I remember the man in the lab coat said something like, most likely, your family is already, I pray for your safety. Somehow, I managed to get out of that room, but getting out of this mansion won't be easy. I have to get past all the booby traps. Tiger eyes, go up. I have to try and remember for my sake. Will you take the gold album? Yes, I will.